You know, they put the word great in front of Britain for a reason.
Cromer in North Norfolk. It's a microcosm of everything that's happening in Great Britain.
You get quintessential Great Britishness.
We are closer to Amsterdam across the sea there than we are to London.
Next stop, Europe. You feel that sense of tension here sometimes.
We are in Europe! We are Europe! I'm a European person.
Two-thirds of North Norfolk voted to leave the EU.
There's a bit of rivalry there.
I'm quite happy to tell you that I voted to leave.
But, you know, we all have to live in the same town and work together, enjoy each other's company.
The Cromer Pier Show, the only end-of-pier performance in the world that's still going strong.
6 days, two shows for 3 months.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime.
Dancing, singing and comedy.
We are in changing times, aren't we in changing times, sir?
We're going to stay clear of anything to do with EU or Brexit.
There'll be no mention of Brexit this evening. Mind you, it was a different sort of Christmas dinner last year without the Brussels.
Not only did he understand it was a part of British history, but he understood that he wouldn't see anything like it anywhere else in the world.
We've had it better than that.
Stop there, stop! I am not putting my name to this piece of material right now. It's not good enough.
Whatever's happening outside, this will still be going on at the end of the pier.
Four grown men come onto the stage and whack themselves in the privates with wooden spoons. You think it's the funniest bloody thing you've ever seen. That is a sign of broken Britain right there.
I'm sure everything will be fine. I'll have complete confidence in it.